easy now, or you will be neutralized.
Scully in the gullies, yeah. Ollie in the brewers, yeah. Finna take your money, yeah. that ice suit, cause we throw way too demo, pack that heat, we too ghetto, run the streets, read that memo, live that green, all I need, street and green, read it and weep, counting them sheep, using the silence, put you to sleep, bagging the beef, tagging the roof, popped in my deuce, rocking the loop, back on the roof, back in the booth, knock out your tooth, do it for truth, do it for trees, do it for me, do it for gang, you don't believe in no fame.
Alright.
I was thinking. Could drop by for dinner, maybe. Joss has worked up a hankering to cook for the family.
How could I say no?
Right, great. See you at Joss's then.
Sounds preem.
Mysterious stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah, you! There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Okay, what's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat. Anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well, that's okay. Because you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Because you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right. Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude. Even though, technically, I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
phone down my fucking...
Yeah? Well, yeah. Okay.
Think your deepest desires are beyond reach. Think again. Alas, we may be happy.
Thank you.
Who's the shrinking violet? Is it you?
Thank you. Hey, V. Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
That was it. Nice weather today.
Feeling kind of hungry.
Okay.
Huh. I think it was here. This won't take long.
Glad you're here. I need your help cooking.
What's on the menu?
Jambalaya. Come on. You can stir the meat.
Soy meat. Okay. This an ancient Ward family secret?
Uh-huh. Onions, paprika, thyme. Just need to mince some celery and garlic. But you stir, please. Stir.
I'm stirring.
Bet my socks
How's,
you've never had better
jambalaya. Randy holding up?
He's looking for his old self. Physically, though, it'll be a long road before he's back to full health.
And, mentally? That was some experience.
What Harris did to him, fucked as this might sound, might have helped the kid. Could be wrong, but feels like a clean break for him.
Spoil a nice day, but I gotta ask, what about Peter Pan?
You're asking if I killed him. We'll talk later, okay?
No pressure. It's just I, you know.
I know. All right. Think you've stirred enough? Mind grabbing the rice from the kitchen?
Yes, sir.
No, Randy's always been that way. But I'm sure this didn't help none. You know, his father was a difficult man, too. That's exactly what I told him. But he always got the same speech back.
Where'll I find the rice? Basmati, nice.
I'll call you back later. Really nice of you to help.
Tomatoes in next. Now you can toss in the rice.
Rice is in.
Okay, now this has to bubble and brew. Patio. Grab a chair. And a beer.
Nice out here.
Yeah. Seems all good. Like nothing bad ever happened.
Tell me now about Harris.
I paid him a visit at the hospital.
He's still in a coma?
Yep. In a strange slumber between life and death. An empty shell in a hospital bed.
One shot to the head. Quick and clean.
I had the same thought. It would be so easy. I pressed the gun to his head and remembered something.
River?
How my parents died. Oh. Sure you want to hear this?
What happened?
Old man had a farm.
like Harris's dad. But when business took a turn, well... My parents managed to open a small grocery. We lived on the floor above.
A loud noise woke us one night. They wanted cash. Register was empty, so they stormed upstairs, forced us all to kneel, and demanded my dad tell him where he hid the money.
River, you don't gotta go on.
Heard sob stories enough?
No, just... This is tough, I can tell. You really don't need to rehash it now.
Okay, yeah. You're probably right.
Just, Harris, what did you do? Had the gun to his head, and...
I've ended a few lives in my time. But never like that. Never an execution. Slipped out of the hospital quick. Told myself the case was closed.
That's good. But what now? You're not going back to the PD.
PI has a nice ring to it. Who knows?
Uncle River, you said you'd play with us.
You promised.
All right, all right. Let's go. V, join us?
What are we gonna play, Uncle River?
You'll see. Dorian, we're playing!
Yeah, Big Trouble in Haywood.
Grab your set.
Think?
Always wanted to try a game like this.
Well, well. Nice firepower there.
This is no time to get distracted. We can't let that filth get away.
Who? Oh, well, look at you.
V, allow me to introduce Captain Joan McLean and Lieutenant Henry Callahan. They're our precinct's best and brightest. Wouldn't want to get in their way.
I always work alone. No exceptions, even for you.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh, I've heard of cops like you. The lone wolf type.
That's right. Thorns in their commander's side. Rebels who play by their own rules.
I've been suspended one time, retired two times, and kicked off the force three times. I'm getting too old for this.
But something always drags you back.
The city needs me.
All right, let's get to it.
Right. All we gotta do is track down El Chamuco y Diablado and take out his lackeys along the way.
He'll pay for his crimes.
We'll play like two teams, us and the kids, but we work toward the same objective. The team with the best result wins.
You don't stand a chance.
Hey, V, just go easy, okay? It's their favorite game.
Sure.
Oh, there he is! Get him!
The city's mine! You'll never take her from me!
He's fast. But not fast enough to escape justice.
Watch out! It's his cronies!
Hey, I have better aim! Take that!
Next round!
This way. It must be their rat-infested hideouts. I could smell the moral decay from a mile off.
Quiet. Too quiet.
It's a trap! They were waiting for us!
Not half bad.
Behind us! He's hit! Okay, that's all of them. But next time we gotta be faster.
Not done yet.
Callahan, I can't afford to lose one of my best men. Don't worry about me.
Some last words?
Fine. Out with it, scumbag. I want to see you squirm.
No. Your last words!
Aw, come on. Another ambush?
Okay, so now...
Lunch is ready.
But, Mom, you almost had him.
Oh, you'll get him next time.
At least we beat the grown-ups.
Thanks for letting them win. They had fun.
Nah, they're great kids. It's no problem.
Seems they took a liking to you, too.
Hey, food's on the table. So, was your game fun?
Awesome! We kicked their big butts!
The bad guys?
Huh? Oh, yeah, the bad guys, too.
Time to see if this tastes as good as it smells.
Unemployment's being good to you. You seem good.
River's discovering the joys of family life.
That and police duty. Never a good mix. This here's a way to get some of those years back.
I haven't seen him this untroubled in a while. What about you, V? You got a family? Or just relations?
Grew up in Haywood. Whole street was my family. Neighbors helped each other out. Thought nothing of it.
Nothing's more important to me than my kids. I've made mistakes. Life's gone off the rails sometimes. But I had my kids. I got my kids.
Joss, you see me being a parent ever?
I mean, I don't exactly look like good mom material myself, so...
Yes! Who says yes?
I do.
He raised his hand himself!
V, are you seeing someone? Involved? Fess up, please.
Well, that's decided.
Got an 1199. Officer needs backup.
Come on, pull you out of this ambush. Thanks, Joss.
Yeah, thanks. Whew, situation was getting dicey.
That's what partners are for. You were about a hair's breadth away from having to look at photo albums. Here we are.
What are we looking at?
A water tower. Great spot.
Great for what?
Having a drink, shooting the shit.